Hello guys, and welcome to another episode of DC Universe Online. At the moment we're just inside Club Excellence. Just gonna select the next mission. Got these two new ones. Also both in Metropolis, which I'm getting bored of Metropolis now. That one is what we're gonna do today. That's in Metropolis 2. And then next time today's episode is that one. Then we've got a couple of Gotham ones at the lower levels, and then back to Metropolis again. Some point I have to do these, all of these actually. I'll probably wait on these until they're lower level ones, because that one's level 15, so that might be a little bit hard. Even though we are level 15, it's easy to wait it out until we're a little bit higher than what it suggests. But for now, we're gonna do wrong one. This one, Gigantic Promises. Let's head through here, back outside. There we are. This way, apparently. So let's get going. Whoa. I didn't want to do this mission too much because it looks like a lot of it is kill 30 of these people and then hold E to interact with 10 of these things and then do this for 5 of these things. Actually, looking at it on the side there, yeah. Defeat 30 of them, release 10, which is the hold E and interact with it thing, and then break crates. That's just smashing up crates, basically. So yeah, it seems the majority of the mission is going to be the typical first mission of a quest. Just bash these people in the head till they die type mission. Yeah, they're not always the most fun missions, but they have to be done. Got a new mouse mat. Don't know if that's any importance to anybody, but it's a little bit larger, which means that I can move my mouse left and right a bit more before I have to pick it up and move it back to the middle. I have a message from somebody apparently as well, which I'll have to check out. I've had lots of people now asking me about friending me on the game, and yeah, it doesn't. Someone asked me if it matters if they're a hero. Yeah,
have you ever used a mechanical toothbrush?
I don't mind if you're a hero or villain. You're all my subscribers or viewers or anything.
Believe it or not, many of the everyday things in your world are the result of advances from Star Labs. At Star Labs, the sky is not the limit.
They're all everyone's friends. We're all fighting against Brainiac. that was nerdy. But yeah, it doesn't matter what if you're a hero or a villain. If I do right, this playthrough, obviously I'm a villain, so it doesn't matter if you're a hero. But the next playthrough, if I do another one, I'll be a hero. So it doesn't matter then if you're a villain. So either way, it doesn't matter if you're heroes or villains. So I'm really happy friending you. Oh, you sons of... There we are. Get this collectible first before we go do any more of these things.
The carving on this horn is likely self-inflicted.
So we have to free these beast people too. I've only done the Amazon quest as a hero, so before I've only done it before as the sort of attack these beast people. That's the only side of the mission I've done. I haven't actually had to fight the Amazons. I'm doing the opposite side of the coin here, really.
What have you done? Giganta will stop Amazon.
Who's done it? Don't. Yeah, attack who you want, I don't care. Oh, there we are.
No mercy!
The Amazons will suffer.
You know, I don't know why we have to hold E on the beast people. doesn't seem to make a difference to any part of the quest. I mean, to defeat the Amazons is just defeat them. The release them seems to be the holding E on the big crystal things, and then break the crates is just doing that.
Boy, Athena!
Just die. Oh, why did I get weirdly healed or something there?
I will smash Amazon!
Getting some nice items there. Some soda cone classic. Always a nice thing to have. Healing, basically. It's always useful. You know what? Someone mentioned this to me in my... Oh, gosh. All broken. Oh. I have to sort that out at some point. Yeah, research that. I didn't realise we got those. Less power and precision, but more health and damage per second and might. Let's put them on. And leave the broken ones for now as well. We will leave that for now as well. Well, actually, we did just get health, a lot of health from the new ones of these, so let's put that chest on. Because even though it reduces our health, we've already got more health, and also it puts the power back up from what we just lost a second ago. But we also have, apparently, a new style of weapon, which we should check out, the Twin. Oh, so they're like the tech version of those. Whereas, like, the traditional guitar and the tech version of that, I still like those. This one is like the tech-looking version of that. So let's leave that on for now. We'll have a bit of a play with that. I still do really like the tech guitar, the just casual tech guitar ones, because they look pretty cool, in my opinion.
What have you done, Gigantic?
Be gone, villain!
Yeah, no, don't attack me! Don't hit me! Okay, I'm done.
The Amazons!
I'm so pro. There we are.
Expect no mercy!
We want a new power. Because I don't want power number 5 anymore. Power number 5 is a weaker version of power number 4, and I'm going to replace it with something that isn't a weaker version of power number 4. I haven't got a stronger version of that yet. I suppose the grenade kind of is, actually. So yeah, the order I'm going to replace things is going to be replace number 5, then replace number 1, probably. Because number 3 is a more powerful version of one that I've already got rid of. You just love these missions. I mean, I love the missions at the end, the smash this up and then kill the big boss type person. They're fun. Oh, I don't need to do any more of these apparently. But just these bash on these people and then hold E on some stuff. They're the boring missions. And also it means I have nothing to talk about because I'm just doing the same thing over and over again. Which is why these part of the episodes are boring.
I will smash Amazon!
Charge!
Gigantor will stomp Amazon into the ground!
Oh, I didn't do the thing that I meant to do. What I meant to do was this Soda Cola Classic is better than the Soda Cola as it is. So we're going to replace that with that. Because until the good ones run out, then we can use the weaker ones. But we might as well use the good ones because then they'll heal us more and give us more chances of surviving. And also I have a lot of money now anyway, so it's not a lot of money, in-game money at the moment, so it's not exactly a problem if I have to go buy some more Soda Cola Classics. Defeat the Amazons and release the beasts. So, still trying to find the Amazons and the beasts. Here are a few. I always hit 2 because it's right above my. 2 and 3 I usually hit because they're right above my W finger, so they're usually the first powers I lock onto when I want to use a power. Which is why I switched to out. The new series I'm starting, I talked about in the expedition number 52. I don't know when this episode of DC is being posted. I don't know if it's posted before that or after that, because I'm going to record a bunch of them now. But in expedition 52, I talk about a new series, but I'm going to talk about it again as well. I'm not going to text how the game is, but it won't matter because soon enough it'll, like tomorrow or today, depending on when this is uploaded. Either of those, the new series will start, and I'll probably swear a lot in that because I have a feeling the game swears a lot. Well, there's a lot of swearing in the game. I'll leave it up to speculation as to what that is. I'm also gonna, instead of making it, I've played for like an hour and then just said, right, that's the episode, and then play for another hour and then say that's the episode. I'm gonna record this in a big 4-hour chunk and split it into like 20-minute sections, because I mean these episodes could get a bit long. And to be honest, I could cut out this first mission of it part. With and no one being able, because it's however far into the episode we are now.
Giganta has the always wanted to have the power of an Amazon princess, and Cersei plans
and
to give it
to
her.
That was very boring, apparently.
Sounds like
I know
a
that it's, that sort
large
of stuff's
undertaking.
Boring. But that's. Huh. I mean, it could all be skipped, but. And that would obviously shorten the video, but I think I want to go on other series like that. I mean, I have been doing it with like Bit.Trip Runner and stuff, where I've just kept it to a 15 to 20 minute
Anyone
limit, really.
Anyone who refuses to serve me is dumber than a beast. There's an idea. Seek out General Minos. He has something that will suit this situation perfectly.
Where's, wait a minute. Yeah, you can. I'll search out the person, whoever they are. Ooh! I'm looking for the nearest nightclub. Because my items need repairing real badly. So let's take a look at the map quickly. Could be either of those. I think it'll be that one, though. So let's head to that one. And also, it's in the right direction for our mission, so. Kind of. It was in the right direction. Originally. I really want the demonic trousers soon because they look snazzy and I don't have any. And I want the full suit of demonic armour, really. I don't know if I have the demonic helmet yet, but I probably won't put on a helmet anyway because otherwise I won't be able to see any of my really cool skin. I want to see at least a bit of it. Here's the nightclub. But yeah, I need to repair all these items, otherwise the missions are going to be quite hard. Probably. Quite hard, probably. Oh, there we are. And also we have mail, apparently, to check out, so I'll do that in a second. That way.
Use these items to expedite Trigon's return. All hail Trigon!
Sell that. Sell those. Don't sell those. Sell those, however. And that. And that, and that. We just got that. It's pretty useless. We'll leave that. Right, we'll get rid of it.
Expedite Trigon's return. All hail Trigon!
So I can teleport. Ooh, that's kind of useful, but I don't know if I want it. That's a damn good cloak. Might have to buy that. It's a new style, but I. And that's a damn good helmet. That's a very good helmet, actually. It's level 24. Ah, That's the downside of it. That's level 15, however, so let's, what does it look like as well? So that fits my style as well. So let's get that, and we might as well get, they're only cheap. Even though we will sell them straight back to him, we will collect their style. Put that on, we'll sell those and that one back to him. Okay. Nope, that's spot number three.
Use these items to expedite Trigon's return. All hail Trigon!
What do you sell, lady?
I've got some items that'll look good on you.
Oh, you sell soda coders. They are really good soda coders. They're level 30, though. I can't believe you need a specific level to actually use that. Very nearly can use the plus soda coders, so for now we will. She doesn't sell demonic stuff, does she? I bet. Already got that style, thank you. Okay, I think we're done with those people now. Just get that in there. Full marks of legend. Ugh. Oh, she looked naked. She isn't. Zoom. Oh, thank you, sir. We will delete you, and we will delete you too now, because I have friended you. Lex, what are you talking about? Thank you. Stop telling me that every time I look at a message. Sheesh. Okay, what do we get there then? We got a spider emblem, so let's be Spider-Man. And, whoa. Power choker. What does that replace? Oh, that's a necklace. But it's really weak. I mean, that one's stronger, obviously. And that one's... Yeah, it's kind of useless. So we will leave that for now. Let's sell it, actually.
I've got some items that'll look good on you.
I don't care if you have items that will look good on me. There we go. Now we are fully prepared to fight these evils with our fully repaired armor or equipment, whatever you want to call it. Hello, Joker. I haven't heard much from him, seeing as he's my mentor. I think the Gotham missions we're going to be doing in the I think they are. Oh, walk this way, villains or heroes. Walk this way. Come here. Look, come right next to this. Are any powers that can bring them towards me? I think that one will when I'm... Oh, he's gonna get blasted away! Come on, I want you to do the thing, sir. Just if he goes up near this... Holy Mother of Christ, you son of a... I didn't really check that they were level 30. But still, but if they come up near the nightclub, they fly away. Or get sent away. Oh, no, I won't exit that way then. Let's just attack the feet of this guy a little bit. He's gonna die. We are really powerful. Actually, he's really powerful. I don't like being level 30. I think some of our people are level 30 though who are attacking him. But anyway, let's go to the mission.
I'm not afraid of you.
Sadly, the way to go is right past them all. Let's go do that. Jumping. So here's the second boring mission of this sequence of missions. Or quest part thingy. And down here. Over there, actually. Just have to talk to this guy. All these guys.
Take a look.
That ambrosial elixir
releases the beast within. The more beautiful the soul, the uglier the beast. A suitable punishment for these defiant Amazons.
Then this way. Or right, this way, actually.
Join Cersei and meet our sword! Hera, help us!
Don't kill me. Die. Okay. Safe.
Will resist you. No!
Lovely. So we need to transform 20 of those people. Damn it.
I will impale you!
What is this vile concoction? Oh!
Healed. I'll probably heal this guy before I attack.
Will resist you. Expect no mercy.
Confused paint. Confused face has been put on now. I just realised what I did wrong. I changed my combat wrong.
Excellent.
There we go, that's my loadout that I want.
No!
Yeah. So I have two different loadouts for my two different classes. And like this is the one that I use. I accidentally changed it to the healer role and I didn't want that.
It is not uncommon for them to engrave symbols of their conquests onto tusks and fangs.
This is
really boring.
What is
this vile concoction? Wow, I did a lot of damage to her really quickly. I've got all these people following me around now. I did not realise they were all on my team. They all became on my team. Talking to the characters in the game now.
Resist you! Treacherous villain!
Oh damn it, I didn't mean to attack another set of people. Oh good, they didn't
what
register that I'd attack them.
Concoction?
So it's good.
No!
Let me at him!
Right, four more of those and three more.
Join Cersei and meet our swords!
Those are already beasts.
What is this vile concoction? Oh! Resist you! No! Will resist you!
One of those, two of those. Save this person. Also save this person.
Oh, aren't they cute? Giganta says the ritual is almost ready. Have fun storming the castle.
Oh, thank goodness for that. Turn that waypoint off.
My bestiomorphs have erected Sisyphean stones outside the station to create a magical ward, but the Amazons have corrupted them. It's affecting Giganta's ritual inside. Stop the Amazons and destroy those stones.
Yeah, I get to actually do the fun mission now. Or the slightly more fun mission. Oh, turn around, that's all collectible. I thought that's all collectible. No, not. I guess I just saw really shiny people, probably. Where's that enchanted statue? Let's see if anyone's fighting it. No, baddie. Let's just go over. Oh no, really? Fuck. This is another kill these people, attack these people type mission. Damn it. Usually there are only two of them. Wow, they're really strong. I can't believe that. It's so hard. Shoot her. Well, there's the giant statue person. Someone help me with it. I need to kill him. Easy to kill. Oh, but apparently killing me first. There's so many of them. It's just cheating. Just left click, right click. Get up, sir. Let's all out on the floor. Giant enchanted statue. Well, I really want to kill it, but it will be too strong for me. Holy crap, I'm dead. I'm done for. Run away. Ugh. Heal. Just ignore the big scary man. Destroyed it, so why are you screaming about the crystal being yours? Oh, I didn't heal enough health before I attacked them. That's annoying. The music in this game is very samey. I mean, I got. This is the only music I actually remember in the game. I can't think of any other songs in it. Yeah, I know there probably will be other songs, but I just don't really remember any of the others. Obviously, they're not too memorable. This is the only one that you could go name the song from DC, and I'll be able to go dum 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 dum. That's all the songs. I just don't get the way that they've done these missions, which is like, destroy five of these crystals, right? By the time that I've done the five, I'm not even halfway through the other two. And for every Amazon I kill, they drop two of these big crystal things. So I don't get why I have to kill the same amount of them as I have to collect the things. It's just the same. See, they've all dropped two, so I'm getting. I'm actually doing the third part of this mission twice as fast as I can do the second part of this mission. Destroy these stones, okay? Oh yes, level up! Sweet, level 16. Finally, a new power. Voltage. Still. I really don't get why we can't use that. I have everything that leads to it. Do I have to get that one first or something? I don't want to get that one first. What's in the amp thingy? Creates a field of damage to damage enemies. Okay. Let's go with that. Because that will be useful to replace. Where are. Let me find the traits thing. Loadouts is the one. Right, damage. Right, this thing is the sounds similar. This thing sounds similar to that thing. So I think if we replace that with that. Holy sweet lord. It lasts forever. Jeez. That lasted a very, very, very long while. Yeah, that just seems like a really overly powerful version of the one I had in one previously. So it's just something that will help me damage enemies around me whilst I'm attacking them. Which is sweet. Just let it reload. Then we'll leap into here and use it again. Still going, that's really cool. I do like that. It's my fun abilities. And we finish the mission. And we
that
get a pair of gloves.
Gigantic greedy fool! She is toying with my ritual, hoping to gain more power. She will only succeed in giving Wonder Girl more of her own. You must salvage this situation. We cannot give the Amazons yet another weapon against us.
So in here, I guess. Whoever here is. Kill that person. Revert! Revert back! Drink a potion! Ho ho! That was too easy. Am I getting attacked by, dammit? My own lightning? Oh, unless he was a lightning person as well, and he hit me with his lightning. But yeah, I think he probably did that. Or this person, actually, probably. Oh, he's level 30. I'll leave them be. Just get here. Here we are. Find Giganta. I thought she was a villain. Do we have to kill her or just help her? Didn't actually mean she was really bad. All sorts of powers I don't want to use. Let's help this guy out. There's lots of enemies, aren't there? Oh, and a new something. Brawling weapon. Fine. We don't use brawling. It's a weapon type. Weapon type.
You tried it on the character. I will protect Wonder Girl with my life.
something that's not punch, 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 like the martial arts ones. Oh, and I love the martial arts, they're very cool. Very fun. Or something a little bit more ranged. Even like the staff. That's like anything that I don't have to be right next to them, I'm hitting them for, basically. Do they just keep infinitely spawning? If so, then screw it. If not, then I'm just gonna get them all out of the way so I can be sure. Nothing going on in here. You wanna ignore that room? Same again, nothing at all. There's a collectible over there that we want to get. Almost certainly. She took 3 hits that person.
I will rev you apart!
This claw did not come from
where's
a claw.
Where's my attack? Love my new thunderstorm power. It's very entertaining. Not that we need to, but... Oh! Okay, I got the points for that anyway. Roman style, actually pretty good to be honest. Lower health but more power and less might but more defense and precision. So try those on for a little bit. Let's actually look at their style as well because I haven't seen. Oh, wrong one. There we are. Meh, prefer the demonic. I shouldn't really have it on one because that's just where I accidentally click quite often, so. Fight! I've got a Lord's Belt. I seem to be getting lots of items in this quest. Snake style is very weak. Collect the style and then put that back on. In the meantime. Wait! Hit me enough. There's another Snake Lord's Belt. Is that the same thing? Yeah. Wow.
Hopefully each recovered artifact will aid in reversing Cersei's hex.
I have a second page. Oh, I like. It's a pretty cool looking belt. It's just a. Look at all these people. I'll pass them. Don't have to take everybody. Ah, a secret fate. A secret fate. With practically nothing in it. Girl, not Wonder Woman, so pretty much the one no one wants to have to bother fighting. That's the way it was with Supergirl, it's like, just give me Superman to fight, I don't care.
Excellent! A witness to the glorious moment when Giganta becomes a goddess!
Ugh!
Something's wrong! My powers are slipping away! No!
Sorry, Giganta. Stealing the power of Olympus isn't something the gods take lightly.
Of course, you screwing up Circe's spell didn't help either.
Quick, give me the collectible before she gets to me.
The incantation on this skill.
Damn it, you had to go screw up and now make a giant enemy. Get off the wall, what are you doing, sir? Stand up. Move about, there we go. Pick up an explosive barrel. Throw it at her. She moved, god damn it. What a cow. Thunderstormer. Oh, I can't attack her until I blow up these crystals, okay. Let me out. I'm free. Look, unlock from her. Unlock. How do I unlock? Tab? Nope, tab doesn't want to do it.
Yes! Yes! I can feel my powers returning!
Whatever, take your powers. I don't need them to defeat you. Besides, it's much easier to kick your giant butt when you're this size.
Suck at it, Wonder Girl. Ouch. We should stop walking into those things, they get annoying now. Now I can talk to her. She's actually not that powerful at all. It's kind of a cheat way of doing it. No, don't kick me out of it. Buddy. She'll be dead before I hit 200 anyway, so. Bollocks. This is really fun. I want to see what else this achievement's for hitting combos. No, they knocked me out of it. Who knocked me out of it? Flipping cow did. Flipping giganta bitch knocked me out of it. Oh no, drink him. Let's just zap him with a big lightning bolt. So pretty much. I am done. You leave. I don't need you here. You're useless.
To think I used to complain about finding clothes my size. Never again! We better get out of here before Wonderbrat comes back with the cavalry.
Wow, Wonderbrat, that's really inventive.
I hate liars. Anyone who cheats, or steals, or tries to push other people around, or make you do what they want just because they're stronger. But I especially hate when they try to make the whole world like they are, using their lies to make people into slaves. That's when I have to get all Amazon on their ass. Hey, it's true that might doesn't make right, but sometimes it sure helps.
To be the lamest character I've ever seen from comic books. Ever. Ever. She was like some crazy blogger that nobody cares about. Okay, let's check this other style and then we'll. Well, that one's done. Lots of XP. Thank you.
They think to defy me? Show them all what a champion of Circe can do. And hasten my glory.
Nice skirt, mate. Very attractive there as well. Let's just get the electric buns back on and stop worrying about it. I haven't actually put the cape on you. Which I meant to do. Ah, lovely. Go to Chinatown nightclub to continue on your mission. That basically means to finish the mission. Let's run there, do that, and then we'll finish this very long episode, because there was an extra mission that I didn't think would be in the game. In this, there was three short, crappy missions rather than two of them, which is annoying. And a new message slash parcel slash something else. And probably a bunch of new quests as well now that we're level 16, which is just clogging up more of our quest inventory. I know once we hit level 30, our quest inventory just fills up, because it's like you have all these raids to do, you have all these jewels to do, you have all these extra end game things to do. It's just like, no, please don't make me do them all. There's too many. No, get off the ceiling. Hello, Brother Blood again.
I may have use for you in the future.
That was it. Nice one. Oh, we're in a new cape. Cape of Giant Killer. Of the Giant Killer. Let's repair our items before we forget next episode. Because I'm sure I will.
Use these items to expedite Trigon's return.
Check them out. Ah, boots. Thank you. Don't tell me. I don't care. Right. New cape. Really crap, but a new style. And new boots. Pretty crap. Probably just keep the ones I got at the moment. This is all... All this stuff is... Don't need now, isn't it? So let's sell it. Get some more cashola.
Use these items to expedite Trigon's return.
Go to the cell menu.
All hail Trigon!
Don't need any of this. Here we are. How much money do we have now?
Use these items to expedite Trigon's return.
1,300.
All hail Trigon!
My cape fly over my head. It's kind of funny. I'm done with that now. What's the... I can't remember what the Greek or Roman cape thing looks like. It just looks like a cape. Okay, what does Jarkia look like? That also just looks like a cape. Okay. But yeah, next episode will be... I'm not sure. Next episode will have to be either one of these alerts, or arenas, or it will be back in Gotham, where we will have to talk to Two-Face and do that mission. But either way, thanks for watching this episode, guys, and I will see you next time.